Hey, hello again everybody, Sebastian here with another Watcher of Realms video. So in this one, I am just going to show you my first gameplay for the first four stages of the new chapter 10 that will be coming to Forerunners first, and then eventually this will roll out to Global once all the updates are rolled out, right? As long as Apple and Google don't throw any monkey wrenches into the whole update process. Let me just quickly introduce you to the cast here of the new demon soldiers that we're going to have to encounter. So three of them are essentially in hibernation. Two of them are in hibernation. And so essentially what you're going to see me do is I'm just going to try to take them out of the map as soon as I can. So I'm going to use marksman that can get through them, or that can apply burning just to get them out of the way quicker, because they're a little bit more sensitive to the burn. The other thing that we have to keep in mind with some of the demon soldiers, as you will see here, when they're awakened, they gain a buff that heals them, and this can be dispelled. So if in your roster you don't have the DPS to get through them, you can definitely bring some dispellers in, and we have now two in the game that can do this, in Kigiri and Lucius, and then hopefully down the line we get a little bit more. But that's essentially what some of these demon soldiers do get, is this buff now that we can dispel. The only other ones that I would say, besides some of these guys hitting very hard, I can tell you that one of them here, like this one here, if she comes out, she does speed up the awakening of any of the hibernating demon soldiers are around her. And then we have another one that actually targets both platforms and ground units, and they do deal a lot of damage. So you can see here, this is a musketeer, and she will definitely target. You'll see a couple of hits that some of my marksmen took from them. And here is another one, this little guy, the walloper. He hits just as well as all the other demon soldiers, but as you can see here, he also gains that healing buff, that slowly healing him back up. So you do want to make sure that you bring in units that have a lot of DPS if you're not going to bring any dispellers, but at least we can dispel these type of buffs from them and try to bring them down. And then also you can see here the amount of HP, defense, attack, magic resistance, so you can kind of get an idea of what your roster might need to include. What I did settle on was mostly marksmen, and so that was my strategy, just by first encountering and seeing how all of these was coming out. And again, that's the way that I would suggest that you approach the video. Just look to see what the pattern is, how the demon soldiers are coming out, and then with your roster, try to figure out how you're going to try to manage all that. Eventually down the line, there'll be ways to try to release videos where there is no Silas or no Hex or anything like that to try to encounter all these. But definitely one thing that you want to do in the stages right now, as it looks, is trying to get rid of these hibernating units, demon soldiers here. And you're just gonna want to try to chisel them down, try to get them out of the map. Don't let them roam around, because once they get to your tank, they do hit hard. And maybe your tanks can take one or two hits, but then after that, it will require some type of fatal hit damage or some very good healers backing them up. All right. So enjoy the video. Enjoy the first couple of my first gameplay through the first four stages. It is a long one, so get your coffee ready, and hopefully you can get an idea of what you can do with your roster once these are released to the global server. Thank you all very much for tuning in and watching. I will see you all on the next one, and please remember to hit like and subscribe on your way out.